Yeah, so this is it. This is the Steve Perry Bench, man. Wow.
Who's Steve Perry?
Steve Perry is the lead singer of Journey, man. Who's Steve Perry? Come on, man. Give me a break. This is his hometown in Hanford, California.
There's all kinds of Perrys and Steves.
That's true. But yes, this is it, man. This is his bench.
Oh, the lead singer to Journey.
The lead singer to Journey.
Oh, got
man.
It. Got it. Yes.
The lead singer to Journey.
The guy who's from Hanford, California.
That's exactly right. As a matter of fact, you're from Hanford, California.
I am from that area.
That area, okay. Don't want to say, all right. But wow, yes, like I said, we're sitting on the bench, Steve Perry bench from Hanford.
Yes.
Sold millions of albums, as you guys know, right across here. Or is it here?
Well, I.
Steve Perry's dad sang right behind us, this building right behind us. Isn't that crazy? That is nuts, huh?
I've been in there. Oh, and I know this is off the wall, but the owner of the Fox Theater, Danny, is best friends with Steve Perry.
Oh, no way. Wow. I mean, how many times have Steve Perry walked these streets? Because I read somewhere, like back in the 80s when the Frontiers came out, when they're on tour, like when he would go home or whatever, or after tour, that he would come out and visit his friends. Like he never forgot where he came from.
Oh, no.
He would always come back.
He always does.
Friends. Yeah, exactly.
It's like every couple of months you'll see the black helicopter come in.
Yeah, that's what I heard, man. He lands at a church or something like that picks him up and whatnot.
The music appreciation and rock history, you know?
For sure, for sure.
Yeah.
Well, there you go, man.
All right.
So a little bit about this bench here.
Yes.
There was like a fan club.
Yes.
Who provided this. And so this was dedicated in
April. That's a big bug down there.
A big what?
A big bug.
A big bug.
We can both stare at it.
Yeah, we can.
Okay, so yeah.
Yeah, it was a plaque that has been dedicated to him in April.
Mm-hmm.
The Steve Perry fan club.
1 year ago.
As big as Steve Perry is, you would think that he would have his own street.
Yeah,
stuff like that.
But, you know, he's more low-key and likes to keep to himself.
That's true. Could this be the carousel that Steve Perry is talking about in the song, Still They Ride, spinning round and they spell? It's a hard to leave this carousel round and round and round and round. Could that be the carousel?
Could be. I have seen that carousel gone and moved around. I've been on that carousel a couple of times.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. Matter of fact, I ate ice cream from Superior Dairy with my aunt.
So?
I was a kid when I rode it one time, but
right.
It was probably 15 years ago was the last time I rode that carousel.
Yeah.
But it goes. I've seen it many times. I actually been in a music video where someone used that carousel.
Yeah. We're talking about the Superior Dairy ice cream, which is just right over here. And we'll do a walkthrough of it.
I don't know if they're going to have a walkthrough. I think just the outside.
We can do the outside. Yeah, we'll do we'll do the outside. Because they serve a lot of ice cream.
They do.
You get your money's worth big time, you know?
Times I've seen it, I drove by and it's like, you know, I can't get in line because people are just lining up and they'll stay in line for hours.
Yeah, oh yeah, it's that good. It's that good, I think.
People do travel down here
I mean, it's all totally homemade and stuff. And so this is going to wrap it up. And again, this is the Steve Perry Bench.
Yes,
thanks
it is.
Thanks for watching, and let us know in the comments what you think about it. If you want to see some more of this type of stuff, and this is Tizzy, by the way.
Yes, Tizzy Miller.
Tizzy Miller. There you go.
Your rock and roll host. All right, bye.
Perfect.
Says she's doing fine.